This is Mahender. In this video, we are going to solve exercise 6.1, problem number 4. Look at the question. Find whether the square of the following numbers are even or odd. So look at the questions given. 5 bits here. So we have to find the square of these numbers, even or odd. Okay, so to find even or odd, we have to find the units place digit first. Okay, so how shall we say whether it is an even or odd number? By looking the units place digit, isn't it? Suppose 12 is there. Is it an even number or odd number? Yes, it is obviously even number. Okay, yeah. How did you say that? By seeing units place digit. Okay, so what we have to find now? So we have to find the units place digit first, right? Let's see. Yeah, what is the square of 431? So here we don't need to find the square of 431 here. Just we need to take a units place digit of 431, that is 1, multiply with again 1. Yeah, we got here 1. Now we can say simply the units place digit of 431 is 1, isn't it? Is it clear? Right. So from this we can say directly the square of 431 ends with 1. It means the square of 431 contains 1 in its units place. Okay. In its units place, it is having 1. So by this we can say it is the square of 431 is a odd number. Is it clear? I hope you understand this. Let's go for problem number, second bit. Right. So 2826. What we need to do? Take units place digit, that is 6. So multiply with again 6. Look at here, 2826 into 2826. Okay, how do you multiply here? 6 into 6. 6 here, 3 here. Okay, so if you take finally 6 only here, okay, that is why I am doing this thing. Okay, right, 6 into 6, 36. Yeah, you will get 6 in units place after squaring this. Okay, the square of 2826 having 6 in its units place. Okay, that is why it is an even number. 6 is an even number. So we can say that the 2826 is the square of 2826 contains 6 in its units place. It is an even number. Okay, the square of 2826 ends with even number. Okay, I hope you understand. Next, go for third bit. 8204. So you need to take units place digit, that is 4, and multiply with 4 again. You will get 16. So what is the units place? Yeah, that is 6. Okay, 6 is the even number. Okay, so the square of 8204 ends with even number. Is it clear? Right. So no need to write here 16. Okay, just we have to take units place digit only. Right. Next, roll number 4. 17779. So you need to take units place digit only. So multiply with 9 into 9, we get 81 here actually, but we don't need to take remaining numbers. We have to take only units place digit, that is 1. Actually 81, but we shall take this 1 only. So okay, so what we can conclude here? Yes, the square of 17779 7, 9 ends with 1. That is ends with odd number. Okay. Right. Coming to fifth one. Yeah. 9, 9, 9, 9, 8. So 8 into 8. 64. Okay. But you need to take only 4. So the square of 9, 9, 9, 9, 8 ends with 4. That is ends with even number. Okay. Is it clear? Everything is fine. Okay. I hope you understand. So what we have done here? Yeah. To find the square of the following numbers are even or odd, I'm taking a units place digit of given numbers and multiplying the same number, we get one number, something like for example here 4 into 4, that is 16. So in that we are considering the units place digit. By units place digit we can say whether it is even or odd. I hope you understand this concept. Thank you.